When you are traveling to Delhi, check this budget-friendly hotel we found with a guaranteed positive experience during your stay. These are all under $100. In fact, some are lower than $50. Before that, please subscribe to our channel for more helpful contents like this. Now, let us start with Hotel Sena. This boutique hotel close to the center of Tehran on a fairly busy street. Fairly close by Tehran standards to the bazaar, Golestan Palace, Jewelry Museum, and the Glass and Ceramic Museum. Walking distance to seven city highlights including Janta Mantar and Gurudwara Bangla Sahib Temple. Just a 4-minute walk to a tram station and 11 minutes to a metro station. Delhi Airport is a 43-minute drive. The room was traditionally furnished, clean and quiet, with everything required to make your stay comfortable. Book their deluxe double room or the superior double room, equipped with free Wi-Fi, a safe, newspapers, irons and ironing board, adjusting air condition, a mini fridge, TV, a ceiling fan, desk, and a 24-hour room service. There is a private bathroom with shower with toiletries as standard items supplied. The staff were extremely helpful and spoke excellent English. The reception is available to exchange money at the government rate if the exchange shops are closed when you arrive. City maps are also for sale. The restaurant offers breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The breakfast here is excellent, a good variety of food for the size of the hotel. Staff are very friendly and helpful. They will assist with getting taxis, writing things down in Farsi when required, and organizing tours. Hotel Sena is your budget hotel, but the value and service provided aren't limited to a budget at all. Next is City Empire at New Delhi Railway Station. The hotel is very accessible as it is settled close to a railway station, also close to Connaught Place. And on the way to Connaught Place, you can walk into the bazaar, shops and restaurants nearby. Another 8 places of interest are all walking distance, just less than an hour drive to Indira Gandhi International Airport and Delhi Railway Station. Transport to and from the airport is offered for a fee. Free parking area is also available for guests coming with cars. Aside from its great location, clean and cozy rooms are waiting for you. Book their business double room and room for 3 people, also business type. It features a balcony and a patio, excellent to spend your morning and afternoon coffee break. It has a separate dining corner, internet connection, coffee and tea maker, 24-hour room service, a safe complimentary newspaper, iron and ironing board, and of course, air conditioned. The private bathroom has a shower head for hydro massage. Some rooms are for smokers. The rooms of the hotel are airy, spacious, well-lit, and offer a good balance of modern design and comfort. The textures, fabrics, and furnishings of each guest room are well-chosen and emanate vibrancy, sophistication, and welcoming ambiance with the warmth and comfort of home. Breakfast is available in the hotel, too. This hotel offers an excellent hotel service. The reception is open all the time. They have a safe in the reception in case you need a place for your valuable things before check-in or after check-out. ATM and banking services are also available. Doctor on-call service is also provided. City Empire is taking the extra mile for its guests' comfort. Another is the Hotel Aster Inn. This is in the heart of the city center and a metro station is just an 8-minute by foot and tram station is 12 minutes away. City landmarks are within less than 30 minutes walking distance. This includes the Sadar Bazaar and Gurudwara Bangla Sahib Temple. Book one of their 20 rooms, modern with pleasing interiors such as the superior room, double or twin standard, double deluxe, and basic suite rooms are offering a view of the city. It features a fireplace, free Wi-Fi, 32-inch LCD TV and cable channels, a fridge, mini bar, complimentary bottled water, newspaper, desk, and a telephone. The blackout blinds, curtains, turn-down service, and orthopedic mattresses promote sound sleep. The private bathroom has a shower, slippers, and designer toiletries. Some rooms are wheelchair accessible. Free hot and cold buffet breakfast every day, featuring a wide selection and satisfying quantity. Enjoy unlimited coffee in the lobby while you sit beside the warm fireplace. Unwind in the library. The 24-hour business center and conference rooms with a computer stand are available for business travelers. Staff speak English and Hindi. The reception is open 24 hours, and the concierge services help in organizing tours and tickets. There are also additional services like washing, dry cleaning, luggage storage, baggage, and bellhop. You can avail of a discounted rate to admission to a nearby fitness center. Hotel Aster Inn could be the place you'll want to stay for that inexpensive vacation you've planned well. New Hindustan by Backpackers Haven. Well, you heard it right. This one caters to backpackers and budget travelers out there. But with great value to offer, it is conveniently located 100 meters from Ramakrishna Ashram Marg Metro Station and less than a half mile from New Delhi Railway Station. The property is offering free parking. Landmarks nearby include the Jama Masjid, Shandi Shwak, Red Fort, Gate of India, Jantar Mantar, and the Gurudwara Bangla Sahib Temple. Transport service to and from the Delhi airport can be booked beforehand. Get settled comfortably into one of their 26 rooms. Options are the deluxe double room, two twin beds room, deluxe triple room, and the family room with two double beds, all with a view of the city. Room amenities include free Wi-Fi, air conditioning, a fan, desk, some with a TV, a private bathroom with toiletries and daily room service. The business center will be a great help to those guests who are on a business trip. They are serving continental breakfast as well. It consists of cereals, fresh fruits, bread, hot meals, coffee, and juices. There is a waiting room at the lobby, an entertainment room with a large flat-screen TV. The reception is open 24 hours, which are attended by well-trained staff, really friendly, and they speak English. New Hindustan by Backpackers Haven, with everything seems all brand new, sparkly clean, and the location, which is pretty close to the city center, it is definitely a great deal. Then there's check-in room RK Ashram, located in Parharganj, a short walk to New Delhi tram station and closer to a metro station, in close proximity to Jama Masjid, Shandi Chowk, Gurudwara Bangala Sahib, Jantar Mantar, Sir Ganga Ram Hospital, and Ramakrishna Mission. Restaurants and shopping centers also on site. Free parking and airport transfer offered. Pickup at the train station is also possible at a surcharge. Stay in one of their 25 modern, bright, and comfy guest rooms. Their deluxe room has two twin beds with amenities like 32-inch LCD TV with premium channels, safe, free newspaper, a desk, and a mini bar with a fridge and coffee and tea maker. It has a private bathroom with a shower, free toiletries, and a hairdryer on request. Rooms are fully air-conditioned, has a sitting area, lovely dim light, daily housekeeping service, and turn-down service. This is not a pet-friendly hotel. Breakfast here is excellent. They serve many food selections, from hot and cold meals. Most guests find the breakfast superb. The front desk is very warm when welcoming guests. Check-in was swift. They extend assistance in ticket purchases or on guided tours. The reception is open 24/7. Laundry facilities are also present. Public areas include the lobby and a lovely terrace with internet connection access. Overall, check-in room RK Ashram is a 3-star accommodation, providing a pleasant stay in your visit to Delhi. There you have the low-cost accommodation you can find in Delhi at a fair price, while you get the most of value. Is Delhi your dream destination? Why not realize your dream now? As the saying by St. Augustine once said, "The world is a book, and those who do not travel read only one page." So get on your feet and start achieving what is on your bucket list, and see you in Delhi. Also, if you find this helpful, please subscribe, like, comment, and share. See you in our next video.